While we didn't find the 90 Hz FreeSync limit to be a problem, we would rather see it implemented to the full 144 Hz rate the monitor is capable of. Still, we had a hard time finding a fault with the MG279Q during gamma play, or any other use for that matter. This is a high-quality IPS screen with super color accuracy and contrast. In our book, it's a winner, no matter what you use it for, and it is a little less expensive than many business-class QHD screens.